Oh, come on, Phil Grant, Sally Weather, isn't it?
Andy's coming over.
Is he? Yeah. That's good then.
I probably won't even hit anything.
Good draw then, Mike, Chris.
Oh, yeah?
Good draw.
Luck of the draw,
isn't it, Jess?
No, could have drawn you. Could have been unlucky. I saw you play. Who did you play for?
The Fox at Stevenson.
Oh, okay.
Abingdon
League.
Yeah.
I live in Abingdon.
There's a couple of us here.
But... Oh, right.
All right.
Yeah, mate, how are you?
We're keeping the side up, aren't we, boys?
Well, we've got to keep it. Show a presence, at least.
Indeed.
So you're in that's the premier of the Abingdon League, isn't
Yeah. Yeah, it always looks good in practice. It always looks good in practice.
Yeah. We played long ago.
It's almost better when it looks bad in practice. You know, hopefully it's going to come good.
That's enough, so Chris goes through. Well, at 3 minutes a game, we'll be a little while here with 32 players. Didn't you pay to come in? There's a big thing saying tokens. Yeah, if you want more. Yeah.
All right, have a look.
Will you
sell
your beers, eh?
You want to see that? You want to see that stroke and blow?
Oh, look at that, we got a fly past.
And that leaves a fill up the glass, mate. If you drink it, put it down and you just fill all the way down the glass.
A fly pass for the World Championship.
Yeah.
Looks like they filled the spaces for the boys.
It's till 32.
There was, and I think there is now, because they're filled in. Well, that's true, yeah. Who's in the yard then? No, I think he was practicing.
Who won the first game then?
This chap, Chris Perkins, I think his name is. Top of the board. Got a couple, well, he got a four in the first one. Two in the second. Four in the first one, two in the second. Yeah, it must be. I don't think it's, well, I don't know what Charlbury rules are, but unless it's three sticks.
And he's on his way.
Smash in. It is very damp underneath. Mm.
Who's the old boy that won it last year?
I don't know. I don't know whether it was that guy.
I had Phillips blazing at me Thursday night in the singles. He found out we was joint party. He said, the fox will be here chasing all the medals then. I said, Phillips, I said, we got nothing to prove. I said, we've won it all. He shut up then. You know what he's like, don't you?
Yeah. Then well, it creates a lot of tension, doesn't it, when you
win
everything?
He came up to me afterwards and said, oh, do you want to lift home? I said, no, I've got my car tonight.
I think it was the right decision to call it off, though.
Oh, Christ, yeah, that was absolutely... That was belting down over at the Camden.
Yeah.
Absolutely chucking it down.
It's not a fair fight in the singles competition, is it? Let's just hope the rain keeps off today.
When are you scheduled in it then?
Well, there's loads of gaps at the end of the season because there's only so many competitions.
I don't know what's happening. I think it's best of three. Best of three, I think.
Oh, three sticks. No, it's three sticks. Did they draw that leg then?
Yeah.
Right. Down to one stick to decide the lay.
Oh. Not back to six. Nearest some maximum. Always get your last.
Oh, very unlucky.
Your face and
got the
stick
on. Why are we still on one stick then? Why are we still on one stick? I don't understand this. Have they got to do this until somebody wins? Is that Charby rules?
One leg each, then, is it? One leg each?
I guess so.
One leg each is the last leg, isn't it?
Yeah.
So this is the decider, is it?
Heads or tails.
Okay.
Heads it is. What's that, one leg each?
Yeah.
You don't do the three sticks, six sticks again then, obviously.
We don't know.
Oh, so you saw, right, that's good, because you don't know the rules either, so that's what they... Yeah. He did say it was Charby rules when we arrived, but...
So if you get a draw, it's always one stick.
Yeah, one stick. Yeah.
Three, then one. So you've got to decide that leg then, haven't you?
Yeah.
All right.
It's getting so well, actually. Chris, you're the lights. Only out again, two. Yeah, they're over there.
And that's a pile of sticks over there.
Yeah.
Unlucky.
Candy camera.
I thought about it, but then it was raining too much, so I'm using this instead.
Did you film the doubles that night?
Yeah, I did.
Well done, Chris.
Yeah. I've got two people watching now. Look. Welcome, viewers. Two people watching on the internet.
Is there?
I'm amazed, but it's two people. Obviously, some people are. Let's go and have a look at the board. Yeah. You should be here and enjoy the beer.
Hello, right.
So there we are.
Done well there, then.
Thanks, sir.
I'm from last year, yeah.
So Chris Jenkins won 4, 2 legs to 0. Chris Chilbert won the first leg, drew the second leg, drew the three sticks, one leg all, and then they played a second, third leg to the decider.
Well, that was the third leg, so first leg was 3-1,
yeah.
Second leg was 1-1, 1-1, 1-0, so to him, the third leg, he got one.
So you play down to one stick, and that one stick decides that leg, does it?
It's a draw.
Yeah.
You go 3.
Yeah.
And then 1.
Right.
And then they're okay. George, do you want to?
Is Trevor the reigning champion then?
He is. Yeah.
Trevor Dyer.
Yeah. His name's on the.
He's on there. This is going out live to the internet at the moment.
Oh, is it?
With a couple of people watching. This is Connor Cassidy throwing now.
You are waiting.
Just the two from Connor. Reigning World Open Aunt Sally singles champion Trevor Dyer. He just needed the three and he got them. Second leg. He's going again. I think he might fill this up. Champ goes through. Two legs to nil. So Trevor Dyer, the first World Aunt Singles World Open Aunt Sally Singles champion, goes through the first round. Richard Williams and Craig Harris. Chap with the cap was the one that won it last year. The chap with the cap.
Yeah, I gathered that. I gathered that, the way he went, the way he was throwing. Right, Claire.
Yeah. Sit there if you like.
You playing in our fours on me, you, Martin Cook.
Are we? Right.
Very sensible. Although it's pretty good, I think.
I hadn't thought that far ahead. I hadn't thought that far ahead.
That's right. Okay,
okay, okay.
No one's had a blob so far. What encouragement. So close and yet no dole.
Lucky Rex.
Consistent sticks, but they're not hitting. Two dogs. So there we go. Rain's holding off at the moment.
Is this your base for the landing? Is this your main squad then?
One, two, well, three of them, right? Well, main squad being CT. Jay said,
I can't get used to drinking these arse.
Nice glass, though.
Drinking Coke or,
well, there is that, yeah. It does take away the ambiguity.
See that old boy throwing on Wednesday with all that thick tape round each end?
No, I didn't notice.
About half inch tape round each end of the stick. Surely that's illegal.
In the old days that was illegal, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It does say that in the rules actually for our league. No tape around the end, otherwise it's too thick, isn't it? It's an advantage. Lovely three.
It must have been half inch thick on each end. Seriously, I couldn't believe it when I picked them up.
Oh, they look like dumbbells then.
Yeah.
Two Two more then. Needs these two. Didn't get them. Ah, well. So Peter Stroud in that round goes through. Craig Harris in the round before. Steve Perkins and Graham Barrett. It's not here, so I think Steve Perkins will get a bye through the next round. So bear with us while we find a player. If he's here. If this chap's not here, I'm up next, I think, because Steve Perkins will get a bye.
Video.
Well, you just hold this and, yeah.
Just hold.
Yeah. Is that more than last year?
No, we went referred to, but we literally, there was a lot of people that had never even played before, do you know what I mean? Just making up the numbers, whereas
right.
Every single person on that place, which is good.
Oh, right, that's all league players, is it? Right. Excellent.
Spot on. And a few beers.
Graham Barrett.
This is the first time I've played out.
Did you tick him off your list?
Where I could have a drink.
Yeah.
Normally, drive every week.
Ah. Mr. Barrett has arrived. This chap was practicing earlier. In for the night. Well, you can see that, somebody camping by a wheelie bin over there.
Before they move.
Oh, he's here, he was just getting his sticks, I think. It's that guy in the blue top. Well,
it's all friendly at the moment, isn't it?
It's all friendly at the moment. And everyone a league player of,
yeah,
of varying capabilities. just a blob. This might be a short round. And there it was, the first leg. Graham Barrett decides to set in the second leg. Last two. Well, needs this one for a draw for this leg. No, that's it. Mr. Barrett goes through.
Was it another one of the
blobs? 2-0
It was 2-1
Yeah.
2-1 was it?
Oh, so I'm playing Tony. You're playing a stranger. It's Graham. Oh,
right, George Williams and Paul Stone.
Aye. Oh, that'd be good. Oh.
Paul Stone, yeah.
That's me.
Oh, it's you. Sorry.
Yeah, that's all right.
Sorry, I didn't realize. Right. This is George behind you.
Oh, George. Right, oh, right, okay. Who's tossing that for us then, all right? Heads.
Tail.
Your choice.
Okay.
Okay, good luck. You get it? Or you do? Hold it around the edge. Don't touch the screen because it's touch sensitive. All the buttons. He's going.
Thank you.
was that all about then? Hello.
Lower hands down.
Oh, have you? One each. Well done. First three is one. Is one. God, that hurts your arms holding this up there. Well played. Well played.
I thought that would be a bit embarrassing if I went that.
Well, smoke's coming over.
I wouldn't say awesome, Andy. It was only a 2 and a 3.
Have you met Vicky?
No. Hello. Hiya.
Vicky and Paul. Paul is the chairman.
No, he's not. I'm the webmaster. I only do the website.
The Aunt Sally is the guy that makes it tick.
I don't know about it makes it tick. But
this is Elizabeth. Say hello to Paul. This is Emily. Say hello to Paul.
Hello.
Hello, Paul.
All right, thanks, Ed.
Don't get wet.
I just asked
at
the... I just wondered if it was through.
Well, it's got to be flat to play cricket, so it's got to be either through or north.
Yeah.
I thought it might be by the station. How come I've got a pound? Did you put it in my pocket?
Very nice. Oh, crikey. I think that was more luck than judgement.
Is anybody else of the leaders of the Abingdon Art Sally League?
No, it's me and Smithy and Dave.
But they said he was coming over there.
Really?
Yeah.
He's not on the list.
Have you played yet,
Barbara? No, he's 23rd. So we're about halfway at the moment.
Did you have to register before?
No, not really. Yeah. They were looking to get 32, but obviously they didn't, and then they put out a plea for people to turn up. 32, and they're all league players. Yeah, no amateurs this time. No, no. Last year they had a mix and match. Just one scored then. Whoever lost the toss. Well, you might be able to hear the bells ringing. There's obviously a wedding in the village. All came off in sympathy there, I think. Oh, we got one.
Three sticks,
because they've got blob each. Yeah, I know. So that single doll might be the winner. If this guy doesn't get any, and he hasn't got any yet. Oh, that's it then.
Going to get some.
I thought he was.
Yeah, I'll see you in a minute.
Well, the weather's kept good, even though it's overcast. Missed. That one did. That was so close too. I think just one doll scored there. This one then. Oh.
You're Rodney on it. There's his son, there's his daughter. Cracker that was when he covered up with that one. Side is all comers.
Oh, was that a general
I don't know what that is.
Perhaps there's going to be a free for all.
Eh?
Perhaps they are going to have a free for all.
What's that mean?
Well, anybody in the place wants to have a go. What's that, one each? The decider. One to win. Yes, sir. Oh, a draw and three sticks to go. Making a game of it. That's it, when you think you've lost it and you relax. Oh, that's when you get the dolls off. Two more games in this year, isn't it?
Yeah, it's this old boy and this old boy.
I don't know, he plays for a C team somewhere.
Huh?
He plays for a C team somewhere.
So that's the first time in all the years they've been playing at Sally that all four venues have been cancelled for singles. It was a split decision at Aberdeen United though, wasn't it?
We were at Legion.
Yeah,
I think people had decided before I got there that it wasn't worth it.
Well, I got there and then Cathy arrived and he said, just well call it off tonight. Then Vargas's old boy came.
Mm-hmm.
And he said, well, we'll leave it till everyone gets here, he said, and then we'll make a decision, we'll have a vote on it. So everyone voted to call it off.
Yeah, same as ours.
A sensible decision.
Because
I thought this doubles was a fiasco, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. It didn't bring the best out of everybody.
Well, Phillips was on about it on Thursday, so. Trouble was, he said, look, me and we played really well, the first game was brilliant, and
the heavens opened.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The first game was worthy of the final, really.
And it's not, you know, it's not the same for everybody because the rain comes and goes. You know, you can play those tactics. And well, that's what I played on Wednesday, you know, looking at the bloody clouds and thinking we'll go because the clouds are going to get here and somebody else will get rained on. Not us.
I said to him, when that time when you was down calling, it was at home, wasn't it?
Mm.
And you went back in, took your shirt off, and the water just
went
out of it, didn't it? That was last season, wasn't it?
I don't know. No, I think it might have been the season before.
What do you reckon of the fiasco with, what's his name then?
Norman?
Yeah. Stupid, isn't
it? Yeah, it is a bit. It was going to be two then. one falls off in sympathy. No, I think there's another game before you. There's one. Sweet.
What was that?
He got them all but the one he hit. Oh, I think that's 3 sticks then, isn't it? One each. Do. Thank you. each one. They look close from here. Looked even closer. There's one. There you go.
Is it me now?
Might well be. Yep, you're on, Smithy. Smithy, hang here a minute, because he'll toss up here.
Colin Smith.
Yep. Go on, Smithy. Start again, him. Oh. Settle down, Colt, settle down. Nerves, mate. Get away with that, or you might be on three sticks in a minute. Oh, three sticks then. Three sticks, 0-0. Genius, but Same again then, Smithy, and you'll be through. No? No. I think these boys are just, you know, play for a laugh. Just the one then. Well done, Smithy. Ah, that's a good point, though, isn't it? Dave? Shane. Oh,
yeah, we get you that one.
Yeah, oh, you're banging.
There's encouragement for you. Oh, game on.
Yes.
This one for a draw. Oh. Thank you. Hello, son. Hey, mate. How are
we
doing? Jace, alright?
Yeah, you?
How are you doing, James?
Got here too late.
We were
a bit late, didn't we?
You are a bit late.
Last year, they didn't start until like half three. We were sat here 5 hours in the pouring fucking rain.
Well, this year, 32 names on the board, mate.
Yeah, that's good, isn't it? What's the standard of play like?
Variable. I can say that.
Right.
Oh, no, now my battery's gone.
Well done, David.